So when you order this dish, you get cilantro and basil. What you're going to do with the basil, you just peel off. Basil comes in a stem like this. You just peel the leaves off. And cilantro, you just break it and throw it in here. With bean sprouts and some jalapeno, a must. I'm so excited. It's gonna be a yummy meal. And all that cilantro. It's lime. Squeeze them limes in there. Gives it a really fresh, clean taste. Sriracha. Get in there, baby. This is black bean sauce, hoisin. And then you can, I like to like dip my meat. You ordered a regular. For some reason, this bowl is so big. So herby. One bite. Should have it in soup. Now it's meat. Dip it in that sauce. You don't have to dip it in if you don't want to. Just gives a little bit more flavor. bite, I almost choked. So, there's a different menu top, meat topping. I just picked the combination because it has various meat in here, like the rare and the brisket. And then some meatballs in here. There's some like tendon in here too. Meatballs. Lover, you will love it. It's got green basil wrapped around it. Then, so that's the brisket. And this is the other meat cut. Ready for that slurp. so comforting. This is comfort food. I have a lot of Korean friends that like to eat this the day after they have, what do you call it? They drink too much. They love to have this as a hangover food the next day. And they usually go and eat it for breakfast. I don't have it. I don't get a hangover because I don't drink. The combination has tripe. The tripe is basically cow's stomach. That is not my favorite. I have friends and my husband likes this, but I'll eat it just for you guys. Tell you what it tastes like. Got that chewy texture. And it does have a little smell to it, a little gaminess to it. Here's the meat. Normally I like to wrap the noodles around the meat. Eat it. It's endless. The noodles. Being abundant in here. Still jet lag, and I'm not sleeping very well. So the bean sprouts in this pho noodle makes this whole dish so good. It like balances the soft noodle out with the crunchy. Just picking out the tripe. Not a fan of the tripe. See how long that is. Ooh, I wish you could see how high it is. Let's see how high my arm is. Excuse me. Big bite of meat. Let's see. Grab. Let's fish some more meat out of the bowl. There it is. Cilantro is cut really thin today. I mean, jalapeno. I love spicy food, so the jalapeno goes really good with this dish. So good. Dip it in sauce. Ooh, that is spicy. Oh, crunchy. Yummy. It all. Enjoyed today's video. Give me a thumbs up, like, and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you so much for watching and have a wonderful day. Bye bye.